the Lisa skin, one of the most scary looking skins in Piggy. And today I'm gonna teach you guys how to get her in accurate Piggy roleplay game. So first you need to go to the morphs and maps, and you need to go to the city map. And after that you need to find the purple car right there. There we go. If you see the number 2 right here, you need to step on it, jump on it, crumble paper. And if you're flying, that's not normal. It means that you have discovered the glitch. Tap the lobby right here, lobby. And after that, you need to go back. And this time, you need to go to the hospital. So let's go to the hospital map. I'm sick. I need to go to the hospital. And you need to find the number 0. So the number 0 is over here. The number 0. You need to step on the number 0. And you need to go back to the lobby. And you need to go to the outpost map. And right here, you will see the number 1. You need to step on the number 1. Step, jump, 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 jump. And you need to go back to the lobby. And the last one, you need to go to the plant map. The plant map 1. And if you see number 4 right over here, just stomp on the number 4. And you need to shout, chop, right there, chop. Go here in the badge morphs and go for the Lisa skin right here, and boom, there we go.